Okay, today I'm going to tell you about my trip to Alaska. Mrs. Carr was lucky enough to go to the 49th state in the United States called Alaska. And I'm going to show you the alphabet, and you're going to help me how the alphabet relates to adventures that I had in Alaska. So the first letter in the alphabet is letter A. And A is for Alaska.
A, Alaska. B, bear. C, cabin. D, Denali. E, eagle. Fireweed. G, glacier bed. H, hurricane gulch. I, inlet.
J, junip.
K, catch a can.
L, lobster.
Ocean.
P, peaks.
Q, clean up the day.
R, rafting.
S, seals. S, salmon.
U, undergrowth. E, view.
W, whale.
X, Xavier.
Y, Yukon River.
C, zipline.
Okay, boys and girls, did a great job helping me learn about Alaska in relation to the alphabet. Mrs. Carr took a lot of other pictures in Alaska that I want to share with you. So here are some other pictures that show the wonderful world of Alaska.
Well, I see trees.